Hello, athletes. Today, let's talk about hemoglobin.
What is hemoglobin?
Hemoglobin is a red colored protein present in the RBC of our blood.
What does it do?
Hemoglobin transports oxygen from lungs to tissues. Do you know around 98.5% of oxygen transportation happens with the help of hemoglobin. Hemoglobin also important for the transportation of carbon dioxide to lungs, and it also acts as a buffer and maintains our blood pH.
Do we need oxygen?
We need oxygen in order to produce energy from the food that we eat.
What happens if hemoglobin levels are low?
If hemoglobin levels are lesser than the normal range, we call that condition as anemia. In anemia, due to less hemoglobin, less amount of oxygen will be delivered to the tissues. This may lead to decreased production of energy in our body. Anemia in athletes may result in the development of symptoms such as dizziness, muscle weakness, palpitations, and it also can lead to increased fatigue and decreased performance and recovery in athletes. Sometimes it may also lead to fainting.
How to check my hemoglobin levels?
You can check your hemoglobin levels by doing a simple blood test in the laboratory.
Oh, I will check my hemoglobin levels. Thank you.